So today in this video, we shall learn to find the prime factors of 566. So it contains even number 6 at last, so it is divisible by 2. 2 times 2 means 4, remainder 1. And 6, 16, 2 times 8 means 16. And 2 times 3 means 6. So now we got here 283, which is a prime number. So it is divisible by 283 itself, and we get here 1. Therefore, 566 is equal to, from this side, it is 2 times 283 and this 1. So 283 and 1 are the prime factors of 566. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.